man putting 80 kg puts a load on 20 kg on his back tar mane 80 kg ojoner ekjon lok she 20 kg ojoner ekta ojon niye she hocche upore uthbe mane box niye she upore uthbe climbs to the top of a ladder ladder 6 meter long inclined at 30 degree to the vertical vertical line चलो horizontal जेटा होच्छे ground wise थाके आ जेटा लम्बा लम्बी थाके that is vertical right तमने vertical के साथे 30 degree angle कोड़े थे okay find the work done okay look this is the vertical line and one ladder which is making 30 degree angle with it so angle is this one right And man is here with a load of 20 kg, and his weight is 80 kg. And he is taking this load and climbing this ladder. And his aim to reach it here, right? With the box, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Inclined yes, with
ladder is 6 meter. This ladder is 6 meter. कोनो वस्तु जो दे ऊपर दिखे उठे, then the distance is being passed that is counted as a height. इटा ladder दे कॉफी के ऊपर उठलो, इटा वजह height will count, right? ऐ जे इटा height. So this is height. Vertically कॉफी के ऊपर उठलो, okay? Now adding this one. This line looks like it has a right angle triangle. This angle is 90 degree. Here, a given mass m equal 80 plus 20 kg equal 100 kg. Next, theta 30 degree.
Hi.
Okay. Then ladder AB is equal to 6 meter, right? AB wrong figure. AB equals 6 meter. AC equal 8 ইভেন করতে হবে ওয়ার্ক ডান w equal 4 রাইট
यस मैम
সো উই নো W equal F S cos theta. This is our formula. Now A cos theta positive कौन होगा वैसे जब हम इसे force जे दिके दाव होते हैं देखो theta angle कौन टा force जे दिके और distance जे दिके होते हैं shade theta mass angle ताई ना see this one A cos theta, theta टा can you hear me everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
A theta, J theta टा देया आसे, it's not like the 30 degree जेटा आसे शेटा. एटे की theory थे क्या हमना पोरे आस्ची, force are SL, J, force are distance माजे जे angle शेटा, ताई ना? अब शेटे ना हमरा इजे कॉल से केस पोसे, negative work done.
Force are SL मोद्द बुद्धी, जी,
हाँ, F are SL मोद्द बुद्धी, so एकाने की, ফোর্সটা কোন দিকে দেওয়া হচ্ছে এই দিকে ফোর্স হচ্ছে কারণ হচ্ছে যে দিস ম্যান ইজ টেকিং হিমসেলফ টুয়ার্ডস টু দিস পয়েন্ট রাইট আর কি এই বক্সটা নিয়ে সে এখানেই গেল তার মানে তার ফোর্সের দিকেই তার ডিরেকশন রাইট সিমিলার যদি দিকে যদি হয় তাহলে থিটার ভ্যালু কত এখানে জিরো রাইট থিটা যদি জিরো হয় আর লিসেন টু কি
জিরো জিরো ম্যাম
हाँ बोलो
जीरो
थीटा इज इक्वल टू जीरो सेम distance from theta is equal to 0. So cos 0 is equal to 1. W equal Fs. I'm writing theta equal 0 degree for same direction with force. Okay. Now F is mg. This m is given and it is acting upward downward. This are mean gravitational acceleration will act. F is for mg. S ta ki ta hole tar mane height h, right? So mg h. Now we need to find h, but ac is the h. We don't know what is the h value, right? So h we have to find out from this triangle. So look, ac is the, this is opposite, this is base, this is hypo. So base, h is actually base. So we know sin theta is equal to opposite by hypotenuse. So sin theta will not work. Cos theta is equal to base by hypotenuse, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So to finding h, we have cos theta is here 30 degree, right? Cos 30 degree equal base, that means AC. So we have from triangle ABC, AC by AB. AC is h here, AB is 6 meter, this ladder height 6 meter. So cos 30 degrees. So h equal 6 cos 30 degrees, right? Due to gravity, g equal 9.81 meter per second square. We place the values here. M is equal to 100. G equals 9.81. And h equals 6 cos 30 degree. 6 cos 30 degree. Calculate this one. You will have your answer. Calculate it.
97.43. 97.43. Yes, ma'am.
43. Okay. So what is the unit of force?
Joule.
So write it as a 5.097 kilojoule. There. Complete.